This is November the 17th, 2016. This is the Fred and Dale report of the street condition, sidewalk condition at Sheridan Avenue and Mission. And latest update is that I got a phone call from the city yesterday saying that they would get this fixed within the next 6 months. Can you believe that? 6 months. So, looks like it's going to be repaired. I hope it gets done before somebody trips or a wheelchair capsizes. If that happens, it'll become breaking news. Breaking news? Get it, Fred? Breaking news? Yeah, I thought it was funny.